The important property of alcohols is oxidation. Oxidation means the addition of oxygens are known as oxidation. So there are two types of oxidizing agents in our standard. One is strong oxidizing agents K2Cr2O7 in presence of acid medium, potassium permanganate in presence of acid medium, potassium permanganate in presence of basic medium, then concentrated nitric acids act as a strong oxidizing agents. Next one is mild oxidizing agents are halogen in presence of base, selenium dioxide, manganese dioxide, chromium trioxide in presence of pyridine. Next one is chromium trioxide in presence of dilute sulfuric acid. This is known as Jones reagent. Next one is PDC, means pyridinium dichromate, that is double bond, carries positive charge. This is 2 times Cr2O7, here is what, -2, but it is pyridinium dichromate in presence of a nonpolar solvent, that is dichloromethane. Next one, PCC, pyridinium chlorochromate, that is nitrogen double bond, here carries positive charge. Pyridinium chlorochromate, here is Cl, then CrO3, here carries which charge? Minor charge. Pyridinium chlorochromate, here is hydrogen, then here is what? Cl. This is the complex which is known as what? Pyridinium chlorochromate. Now, in presence of which one? Dichloromethane as a solvent. So generally it is obtained from pyridine, hydrochloric acid plus chromium trioxide. What is that? Chromium trioxide. So these are the important mild oxidizing agents. Now suppose any primary alcohol, any primary alcohol, this is primary alcohol, reacts with strong oxidizing agents. SA means strong oxidizing agent. It always converts into carboxylic acid. It always converts into carboxylic acid. For example, methyl alcohol, it is a primary alcohol, reacts with a strong oxidizing agent like KMnO4 in presence of basic medium to form acetic acid. To form which one? Acetic acid. For example, if you are using a mild oxidizing agent with primary alcohol, it is a primary alcohol. If you are using mild oxidizing agent, MA means mild oxidizing agent. Okay, now initially converts into which one? Aldehyde. Converts into which one? Aldehyde. For example, CH3, RaCH2, then OH. If you are using PDC, pyridinium dichromate, in presence of DCM, DCM means dichloromethane, or PCEC, in presence of DCM, dichloromethane as a solvent, DCM means dichloromethane, now it converts into which one? Aldehyde. Okay.